Which of the following are vitamin K dependent clotting factors? Choose the best answer. A. 2 and 4. B. 9 and 10. C. 3 and 5. D. 6 and 7. Correct answer. B. 9 and 10. Vitamin K dependent clotting factors are 2, 7, 9 and 10. Vitamin K is a cofactor required for gamma carboxylation of glutamic acid residues in vitamin K dependent proteins by vitamin K dependent gamma glutamyl carboxylase.